Now that you've set your conky on Archmerz Mate, we have to wonder how does it auto-start, because it's not auto-starting. Like always, in any desktop environment, you have to look for an application that auto-starts things. So in this case, in this menu, we can't just type auto-start. So we have to really look and say, and these three are actually the ones you have to spend some time in and check what's in there. And here you have startup applications, and a lot of things are being started, but one of them is not going to be the conky. Now, how do you figure out how to start a conky? I've also used or added the D menu, which is super shift D in my system here, and we can go typing conky. That's something you can do. And conkeys is an application, and this is from Archmerz AM, conky edit, but that's for OpenBox. Conky pin, OpenBox. Conky pipe menu, OpenBox. This one and that one are important, but conky zen has been named, and you can see it here. So conky zen, that is conky zen. If you launch that application, you get this. So that's not what we need. Cancel, my friend. So it must be the other one. So conky session, AM conky session. So by analytics, by deduction, this must be the thing that I must launch. And that's true if you investigate even further and go inside .config. In the .config in the conky, there is a file that has something to do with a session here. So conky session file. Each time you select conky zen, something goes in there. It says, hey, now you run conky with the application conky, and the configuration file is there, and then you go to sleep. And so that's what it does. So actually I need to run this thing, and how can I run this thing with this AM conky session? So AM C and then start pressing, and this one I need. So that's the application. Now we've figured out that is or should be in the startup. So a long way to tell you that you can type anything here. Let us start up the conky, just to show you that doesn't matter what it says here. And here we are really going to see that we don't do any typos. So it has to be AM conky session, exactly. Comments doesn't matter either. And then we add it, and it's or up here or down there somewhere. It's LL, let's install. Voila, let us start the conky, so it's alphabetically. So there you go. Next time I boot up, it's going to read this file and then launch this conky. All right, enjoy.